A few weeks ago, I discovered a real hidden gem on Apple's website, a Keynote file called App Design Workbook. And what I found inside this file got me quite surprised. It contained an entire method published by Apple on how to design an iOS app. It's quite rare for Apple to share with developers their insights on how to maximize the chances of creating a successful app, so this document really caught my attention. I actually covered the entire document during a previous live stream, but in this video, I want to share with you a super quick recap of what this method looks like to show you that it's really a must read. Let's start with the most important. This is not a technical method. It doesn't talk about how to implement features or architecture the code of your future app. There are some technical slides, but they're aimed at people who are just getting started with programming, so an experienced developer won't learn anything new from them. This method actually focuses on what comes before the implementation, how do you decide which app to build, which features you will include, and how do you test and validate your ideas. To help answer these questions and many others, the method lays out 5 steps: define, prototype, test, validate, and iterate. And inside each of these steps, you will find small exercises like this one. Each of these small exercises is a way for you to reflect upon your app ID and confront it to real-world users with the goal of ultimately defining the features that your app will offer. Later, you'll also discover some really cool tricks, such as implementing a simple interactive prototype of your app directly inside Keynote. And near the end, you'll also get a crash course for a very valuable skill, being able to conduct user testing and deduce actionable feedback from it. When I covered this method in detail during my live stream, it took me a bit more than 2 hours to go over everything. So as you can imagine, what I've showed you here is nothing but a short teaser to catch your interest. I really recommend that you take the time to go over the full method, either by reading the slides or watching my live stream, because designing an app is a skill that we often overlook as developers, but it's also a very useful one to possess. So any knowledge that we can gain is bound to pay dividends sooner or later. That's all for this video. I hope that you've enjoyed it. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss my next videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.